in our foundation, and if you can control that and know exactly what you are feeding to people as truth, you can change the world for the worse or the better. In the case of this rogue AI in the film, it's probably going to be for the worse. So this is very timely. We've got a lot of conversations about AI right now. We don't really know what it is, what it could do for us or against us. When we were kids, it was like Terminator. And now it's like, no, it's information. It's also art, how art is created and how AI is taking that around. One of the things has a lot to look up to because Fallout contained one of the best action films ever made. I think it's right up there with Casino Royale or Mad Max Fury Road. It's just truly incredible. Everything about Fallout worked. And I love the Mission Impossible franchise. In fact, after seeing this film, if Dead Reckoning Part 2 is a home run, I'm ready to say that Mission Impossible is my favorite film franchise, too. She's on the surface. She's